Welcome to an example of determining the length of the hypotenuse of a right triangle using the Pythagorean theorem. You'll see the Pythagorean theorem written two ways, c squared equals a squared plus b squared, or a squared plus b squared equals c squared. Notice how in both cases, c squared is on one side of the equation by itself. And the key to applying this equation properly is remembering that c has to be the length of the hypotenuse, and the hypotenuse is a side that's opposite the right angle. So if this is our right angle, the hypotenuse would be this side here. It's also the longest side of the right triangle. And then A and B represent the length of the two legs. It doesn't matter which leg is A and which leg is B. Let's go ahead and look at our example. Here we want to solve for x, which is the length of the hypotenuse. So this has to be c when applying the Pythagorean theorem, and then again a and b represent the length of the two legs. Let's go ahead and call this a, and we'll call this b. So if we apply the Pythagorean theorem, let's go ahead and use this first equation. So we'll have c squared, which in this case will be x squared, equals a squared, which would be 4 squared, plus b squared, which would be 6 squared. We'll go ahead and leave off the units for right now. So we have x squared equals 4 squared would be 4 times 4, which is 16. 6 squared is 6 times 6, which is equal to 36. So we have x squared equals, this will be 52. Now to solve for x, we'll take the square root of both sides of the equation. And because we know x is a length, we're only going to take the principal square root. So we have x equals the square root of 52. Let's go ahead and simplify this. Remember, a square root is not simplified if it has any perfect square factors. Let's go ahead and make a factor tree for 52. That would be 2 times 26. 26 is 2 times 13. Well, 2 times 2 represents a perfect square factor. 2 times 2 is 4, and the square root of 4 is equal to 2. So x equals 2 square root of 13 centimeters. And if we wanted a decimal approximation, we could just type in the square root of 52. And to verify that we simplified correctly, we could type in 2 square root of 13. And you can see the result is the same. X is approximately 7.2 centimeters. I hope you found this helpful.